That's the death noise. Yeah, the Urobuchi.
Oh no!
Or a high body count. It's gonna, or it's probably also gonna have a high brain count. Like everyone watching is gonna feel like they're just on drugs watching this movie. Is my guess. That's my expectation.
That's all right. What I'd expect.
No, it's just like peaceful raining bubbles. This movie explained absolutely nothing that happened or why the bubbles existed, but it was beautiful.
It was still gorgeous.
I think this is one of those movies that instead of questioning, you just experience.